say it's so much better to have loved and lost than to have lived in a bubble, never knowing the cost of a broken heart like a loaded gun. It scares everyone, 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 everyone. Tells me the same thing every day. You're wasting your time, just wasting away. There's a hole in your heart, just go fill it with love. But what is love? What is love? What is love? What is this thing I've been told since 13 years old, where you feel understood, undeniably good? It's a stain on your sneaker, a hole in your speaker, a feeling apart when you've emptied your heart. She's at the upstairs windowpane as the young boy cries in the rain. She'll never know the power she wields as the thunder falls on his ears, and he tells himself, never again. All these engagements and lovers split as they grasp at our future and promise it will be joyful and fruitful. We're better as two. I cry too, I cry too, I cry too, I cry, hoping you'd hear me and see right through all the endless denial I gave to you. I was childishly hoping you'd pull me through. I wanted to, wanted to, wanted to, wanted to change me and lift me, explain me and give me a moment of time less alone in my mind. So strange, you would hold me and say I'm stranger than you can imagine. It's true, and I'm yours, and I'm yours, and I'm here, and I swear there's nothing to fear. So the young woman lies on the bed while the young man hears lies in his head, and there's no one there, nothing left to be said. Thank you.